Round the semi-final of 200 meters for Julian Mann.